The road's gonna take you, make you. Hi, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro in just a moment, I'm Mike Emmerich. And tonight, among the players that will be on the ice is the hit leader for a particular team. And I guess it's a noticeable thing.
You have to have role players execute and accept, Doc. And he certainly does that with his physical play. And when you're on the other side, you know when he is on the ice. But there's different ways to change momentum in a hockey game. And certainly the way that he plays physically certainly is one of those ways.
Okay, so let's look at the starting goaltenders for the game. Smith, the man in the crease for the Flames. Here is what a spectacular season looks like, reflected by the numbers you see. And if past holds true, it's reflected in a great upcoming performance in this one. This man's getting the start in net tonight. He looked more than ready in the warm-up, and that might translate to for the visitors. Another terrific night of hockey here. Monahan's the faceoff man for Calgary. Kopitar's ready to draw for the Kings. We have just started the game.
The Flames dropped a game they would have liked to have won. They need to refocus and get back to the basics.
Pass attempt to Pearson. Gets in. What'll he do? Got a piece of that one. Up the wing to Goodrow. Slips in. Got his pad on that one. Mashed in. Using the point. He's got it. Outstanding save. Just got his glove on it. I think it's time we hear from Ray Ferraro.
Smith's play this season has been so consistent. He's got an excellent win-loss record. He doesn't give up the bad goal when it's a crippling time for a team. He makes the big save when he has to. And as a result, the penalty killing's been really good, and they have enough confidence to be aggressive offensively to put enough numbers up on the board.
Okay, Ray, thank you. Nicely into the zone. Attack zone possession here. Fires, they score, it didn't take long, and things get quiet.
Well, he had a lot of time and space there to let that wicked shot go from far out. That is a heavyweight shot.
High hard heater here, Doc. He can't catch this one.
LA's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Assisted by number 8. Slides it to the point. A shot. Wonderful save. He was hovering right over it.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Went to the backhand. Takes his pass from the goalie. And now it's directed to Frolik. He's in on an onside play. One-timer. Outstanding save with a glove.
Now that's a quick glove.
A little under 5 minutes have been played here in the first. It's a 1-0 game. The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. Shot. Terrific glove save, but it's loose. The Kings suffer a tripping call.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under him.
The Flames get their first power play opportunity of this contest. Let's see if they can make good on it. LA's got a defensive zone win. Now the puck rounded up by Brody. It's an onside play. Shoots one. Sticked away. at an angle to Kachuk. Score! And this one is tied.
I love watching guys score on the backhand.
That looks like it almost went right through him, Edzo. Just above the pad, he's in the butterfly. It's on the low glove side. It's a save, a goal he should make.
The Kings control at center ice. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Los Angeles in their own end, controlling play now. Gains the zone. Save. Pitching this one to Kachuk. Goudreau is looking to make a play from his own end towards center. Fires! Great point blank save.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Good job on the draw. Passing one off now to Kopitar. And he's hammered.
He's certainly on a mission.
Great stick save. He scores. A pair of goals by the same team.
You want to score goals, especially off of rebounds? Go to this area.
Kemper's got to do better than this. The initial shot, he handles, but he leaves the rebound sitting there. It's a juicy one, and the scorer makes no mistake on it.
The Flames have broken the tie. Perhaps they can build on this lead. Here in the first period. The Kings with a win at center. Calgary's lugging it up the wing. Could be trouble near the line. Right in front. Muscled off. The Kings look to make a difference up the wing. Tries to get it on net. A whistle and a rest. Under 9 minutes gone in this period. Calgary's recently broken the tie. Their lead is one. They win the draw. Hammered. That's a marvelous save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Shoots. Skill play by Stone. Up the boards with it now. Deflected off the blocker. Oh, he made him stumble.
Well, he thought he was going to escape there. He got knocked on his backside pretty solidly.
He drives toward the slot. Right in that catching glove. Good work.
Really, he's able to generate power with his strength in his legs, and he flattens the opponent.
Calgary's got another win. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Fires, gloved. He covers and holds on.
Calgary's been stuck offensively for quite some time now. One of the reasons is he has not been able to put anything on the board. Usually when a player of his ilk hasn't scored a goal, he's been able to create something with a pass. Nothing has happened for him. He hasn't had a point in a long time.
The Flames control the play in the defensive zone. And he dumps it in. Carried behind by Muzzin. Pitching it to Brown. Gets across, looks over his options. A good stick there, so no complete pass. good clean win on the draw. Off a body. Terrific interception. The Flames wheel it up the wing. He was outnumbered, but not outskilled. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one. Calgary's taking advantage of the delayed call. The goalie is off. Let's it go. Blocked. Great shooting lane. Oh, what a stop.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
The Kings lose a man for 2 minutes for charging.
All this player has to do, Doc, is not skate through the hit. Glide a little bit before you make contact with the attacking player.
Calgary's to the power play again. And they have rung in one already. Let's see if they get another. Brings a shot. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity. On to Hamilton. Oh, the puck's in the net. It's a goal.
There's the old adage, get it to the net. You never know what can happen. This goes off the goaltender and in.
The Kings get it off the faceoff. Directing that one to Kopitar. Dogged determination there by Hamilton. Two guys together with force, big force.
Kopitar's play with the puck is
outstanding glove save. Just a bit over 4 minutes left to go here in the first. Both teams have connected twice. The Kings with a face-off win. Los Angeles has killed off the penalty. Things are full strength.
The successful power play earlier looked like it was schemed really well, and either the penalty killers changed the way they were going about their business.
Breakaway off the mark.
Not very often you get a golden opportunity like that, but you gotta hit the net.
Dumped in. That one comes back. Goalie's allowed to handle this puck, and he does. Calgary's in possession now as they move up the wing. Pass to the net. That shot came from just 6 inches.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Missed.
You talk about a heavy, hard shot. Unfortunately, it just missed.
Taking this is Tyler Toffoli from the cup-winning Kings. A breakaway. Blockered away. We're in the last minute. Let's see if anything changes. Possession once again by Drew Doughty. Blocked away. Fantastic shutdown. He's got it. First period has come to an end, and both teams scored twice.
Are you a Superman? Here's your chance to prove it. If you have the best decorated car or home, you can win ringside tickets to an upcoming game.
Los Angeles has gotten this game tied up. That's all that's necessary to know right now. They will begin the next period even. More in a moment. Tie score, second period underway. On the outside, a shot. The Flames shifting gears back in their own end. Moving it to Hamilton. Puck is thrown to Goodrow. Chip to Tkachuk. Got it in his own end. Trying to go to Muzzin. The Kings wheel one ahead up the wing. A shot. Puck out in front.
along with a little pushing and shoving, there's always a little talking going on in those scrums.
Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. Wonderful block. He's got that pass at the point. Wonderful chance was set up and the pass just goes wide. Passed one right. Oh, lightning quick and a terrific save. Centers to the slot, gloved.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
Nice face-off work. Los Angeles looking to wheel it up the wing. Wrist one. Oh, stick save. Freezes play. Good clean win. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? He throws it there. Held there for a face-off coming up next. A little over 4 minutes have passed. The red light has flashed four times to a side. Got possession. Oh, what a wonderful block that was. Possession established on the pickup by Martinez. And this play is whistled down. It is offside.
Frolik's blocked so many pucks over the last couple of games, you would think you'd like to stick handle one of them once in a while.
Calgary's got that puck off the draw. He gains the zone. Lets it go. Terrific shot, but a denial. Snap by Brody. Goes to the backhand. Puck loose. Strong defensive play by Bennett. Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Puck loose. Good defensive play. Pass cut. Snapping a pass to Lewis. Shot. Great save. Point blank.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Quick work on the faceoff. Shoots. Grabbed.
The goalie gave him the glove side, and he took it away. What a stop.
Good faceoff win. With a drive. Save. Puck grabbed. They're ready to go. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Calgary's getting a minor. You may have noticed this one. It's 2 minutes for interference.
You got to be in control. You just can't run around and hit everybody, especially when they don't have a puck.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. We have a winner. Corralled by Muzzin. Los Angeles charges ahead to center ice. Flings it. Great work with the pad. And gathered in by Muzzin. Los Angeles carrying on up the wing. fires his way up the wing at center. The Flames have killed it off.
Hamilton's penalty doesn't cause any damage as the Killers do their job. Deadlock here as these teams fight for an inch.
Oh, Pocheck saved one there. The Flames up the wing are moving the puck. Back to the point. Propelled to Stone. Scorches one. Stared him down and made the save.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Loose puck that went off one of the guys here. Slid to Tkachuk. Calgary's got it in center ice. Good intercept. Shoots one. Great glove save, but it's loose. Looking to Gabrick. And the loose puck gathered in by Stone. He is shut right off.
Goodrow's not very happy after taking that huge hit. He wasn't aware who was around, and he paid the price.
Los Angeles in possession, moving it up the wing. Pass attempt to Backlund. Up the wing and moving well. Good solid defensive play there. Now it's directed to Gabrick. Gains the blue line. Pitching this one to Yonker. Full steam up the wing. Nice tip of the pass. Fires a shot. Possession seized by Hamilton. Let's it go. It's off his pad. Wrist shot. Got a piece of it with the glove. Controlled by Marion Gabbert. The Flames have control of the puck in their own end. Wonderful save. Out to the point to Doughty. Sends it across the blue line. Wow, he slowed him right down there. Oh, here's a chance now on the giveaway. Oh, he had a great chance to shoot there, and he did, but it was answered by the glove.
Smith's made a textbook stop here. He's in good shape positionally. He makes the save, and he makes it look really easy.
Under 3 minutes to go in the period. We are at 2 goals apiece. Calgary has prevailed on another faceoff. The Flames have it up the wing. A shot, big point blank save there.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
A good tie-up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. Puck loose, denied by the defense. Directed straight up to Fairland. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Shoots one. He got his pad on it. The Kings have gotten to center ice.
Last minute of play.
Into the last minute of the second period. Snatched up by Hamonic. Passing one off now to Bennett. Pitching it to Hamonic. And he is reefed.
I wonder if that hit will...
Got that! Tremendous scoring chance. Fires! Score! Not much time left, but enough for that one.
He hit that puck square in the middle of his stick. Great technique.
Wow, Edzo, that was past him.
The Kings have gotten a lead that they hope to take into the third, as long as they don't go into a shell.
Los Angeles goal. Four by number 73. Tyler Toffoli.
40 minutes have been played in this contest, and everyone gets a break, but just for a moment. Third period coming up. As is our custom, we look now at the shots on goal. Wow, does anybody play defense here? 26 for Calgary and 25 for Los Angeles. Toffoli's goal has made the difference so far, but is it the winner? Intermission time is here.
For details, or you can visit the team website. We'll be right back.
40 minutes down, at least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
Calgary's coaching staff, Doc, has to be pretty pleased the way they played through the first 40 minutes of play. One area of concern has been their offense. They need to take advantage of all the time of possession and finally put the puck into the back of the net.
Directing that one to Pearson. Gets in, looks over his options here. Moving it to Monahan. Laid on to Goodrow. Terrific save. What a save! Brings a shot. Great save at the edge of the crease.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Waits with it. Incredible save. Covered up just to slow things down. Defensive zone win. LA's got it in their own end, hoping for center. Into the attacking end. Shot not too strong, pad stop. Puck covered, whistle blown. LA's quick on the draw. That puck's loose because of the defense. The Flames want to generate something up the wing. That's a free puck thanks to the play by Marion Gabbert. Up the wing still with possession and with hope. That play goes offside. A little under 4 minutes have been played. Five goals in this game. It's a 3-2 contest and it's tight. Puck is thrown to Martinez. Has it picked up. He lost it down to a knee. Corralled by Martinez. The scrum continues at the glass. On to Backlund. Chip to Frolik. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Great stick save. Sauced big time to Brody. The Kings through the neutral zone controlling play now. Breakaway. That's a great save.
The Flames have been relying on their goaltender way too much. He's had an excellent night and kept them very close to this game.
Los Angeles in their own end in possession. Grabbed off by Shore. Possession seized by Hamonic. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. Nicely received at the point. Masterful save of an overwhelming one-time shot. Take it away.
Los Angeles' team play has forced another turnover in this tight game.
Good shooting plays. Oh, and he is drilled.
Not going to be enough ice bags around here, Doc, for that. That is a crushing hit.
Trying to go to Brown. And he fires. Those big pillows on his legs came in handy then. Nicely into the zone. Shoots. Oh, what a stop.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
One-timer. Wanting to generate something up the wing. Thrown in. He's back there for the touch, and we get icing.
The Flames have a great opportunity over the next stretch of games to really come together as a team, execute their game plan, and get some wins. It's not going to be easy. It never is in this league. The best players and teams find a way, Doc.
A good stick there, so no complete pass. Shot, outstanding point-blank save. Gathered up by Muzzin. Enormous collision. Gets that one on across. Shoots. That puck's still alive, but a great glove save. Dawn, they've got a 2-on-1 here. Outstanding save off a chance. Got that in the trapper.
What a glove save. He showed him the glove and he took it away.
Calgary's got a face-off win. The Flames have it through the neutral zone. It's dumped in. Snapping a pass to Doughty. Looking to Pearson. Moved along and in. Hatchett's one. He missed the net.
Boy, that puck was really humming off the stick. Unfortunately, it missed the net badly.
Went to the backhand. Deflected off the blocker.
It's almost like these teams are mirror images of each other. There's no room on the ice. Nobody has been able to spread out the play and generate a whole ton of scoring chances.
Breakaway! He scores! That's three in a row.
He looked to be cherry-picking in behind the defense, and it worked. He found himself on a breakaway.
And the goaltender wants to be aggressive here, but this is just perfectly delivered.
The Kings are now up by two. They're going to face an onslaught here near the end of the game, and they know it. We are in the third period, but they have a two-goal lead. Blocked away. That one's flopped in. They'll try to dump and chase and go get it. Propelled to Backlund. Los Angeles has possession in the defensive zone. And he dumps it in.
The Kings realize they have to get this puck in deep.
Terrific determination by Drew Doughty. And he sends it to the net. Great pad stop. Pass cut. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Hot right over him and couldn't get it passed.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Calgary is controlling the play in the defensive zone. Slid to Giordano. Good quick stick. Pass attempt to Brown. Hanging on to it up the wing. That one's flopped in.
Los Angeles made the right decision there. That was not a time to try to beat somebody.
Wonderful block. Laid on to Lewis. Puck covered, whistle blown. They win the draw. Now can they get it out? Into the end of attack. Good place to shoot from, and he does. Calgary's yanking their goalie. Nothing to wait for here. Looking to headman up the wing. Mashed in. Last minute to go in the third. Gathered in, and cashes in.
Kopitar's goal puts this one away. Everybody should head for the exits.
I'll probably put a bow on this one, Edzo. That'll be it.
And they won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Goaltender pass. Brought ahead. And he dumps it in. Picks it up back there. To Tkachuk. Possession held as he skates it up the wing. A shot. Paddled aside. Puck covered. Whistle blown. The Kings with a clean win on the draw. Los Angeles carries it through the neutral zone. Dumped in. Grabbed off by Bennett. Puck shot out into the bench.
Well, that's kind of nice. The trainers grabbed that loose puck off the floor and handed it to a kid right next to the bench.
And they've won the faceoff. And that's that's the end of the game. Well played. The game is over. The score, lopsided. Time of possession, lopsided the other way.
The end result, the W in the win column.
That's it for another great night at a hockey rink. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good evening, everyone.